At the end of today's masterclass, let's your name along with your
Mr. Gary Omotayo will be taking us on the flute. You're welcome, Mr. Omotayo. Please, a round of applause for you.
For the fact that the guy is actually a classical, he expects you to like play, although his accounting side wasn't sitting in my notes. You see, one of the characteristics of the background is that whenever you don't see the score, and it was then you are like, you know, a little bit make it sound based on it. Like, you play with it, it's like a
Thank you.
Now make sure you differentiate, you don't know the difference between the F and the P. The same note, the different concentration of the Do you
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
But you see, your dynamics, you think like this. Classical, they do make use of dynamics. So we're able to bring out the beauty. Which is fine. We know it's not okay. It's in terms of dynamics. For example, everything was supposed to be soft, but we didn't reach it. It wasn't really soft. It was almost now. It was supposed to be soft. And now here, it's supposed to increase the volume of the liquid. And here, it's supposed to increase the volume of the liquid in which we do that. So from the beginning, the transition between the beginning and the P to M was a different type of
Yeah, you're going to actually Thank you.
the shorts because very close. We go using that around the campus. Be great. I think that is excellent.
She won't recognize my face. So I love
2 months later, I came back. Yeah, I told you I was going to do this one. You actually came back. I don't know. I went in after 6 months. I came back. And she was able to recognize me. I was like, oh, you're going to do this. Well, the first 3 months wasn't really interesting actually, because the whole thing was like, okay, you draw the flutes and they were the bad boy. Is this what I'm looking for? like, I meant like, you know, the flutes and I felt the bad boy. So, very, very happy. Because at the long run, it was someone that actually didn't tell the whole thing. I wouldn't want to do that. So, someone that ginger the whole thing, so I started rehearsing that thing. So, along the line, my teacher, the teacher in the end, after I got to teaching me and some other students for 3 years or so. So, I remember when I started trying to build myself, and all of that. So, believe me now, I love the film that I am. Because that's what I like about the actual film. So, I can still think about it. Yeah, but maybe I should have been one. It's a very low instrument. Yeah. I'm very sure people like this. But they're not everybody. People like this. Anyway, so what's that about this? I'm very sure you guys enjoyed this performance. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Mr. Dari. God bless you. We